Keeps the big blow on this one. Obviously, Jose Iglesias, the three-run shot there in the fourth. And on the first pitch, what are you looking for, and what did you get?
You know, I just try to look at middle, in. You know, I was able to get a good pitch to hit it, and I bird down.
When you hit a ball like that, does it feel differently? I mean, do you know it's gone as soon as you hit that?
That one pretty much, yeah. As soon as I hit it, I knew I had a shot. You know, we're playing a big ballpark, but I hit it pretty good.
Looked like you guys ambushed Danny Duffy here today. How important was the start in this game for you guys?
It was great. It was great. You know, I think the guys swinging the bat really well today. We're playing a good defense all around, and it's a great W.
I'm glad you brought up defense. In the seventh, you hop it over to Ronnie Rodriguez at first base. We know it's intentional. When do you think about doing something like that?
Usually plays in the hole, you know, fast runners. You know, you don't want to overthrow and get the guy to second base. And I feel like sometimes it's a little quicker, too, also. I don't know. We got to look at it timing-wise, but it feels pretty quicker. Like, I feel like when I bounce it, it's get to first base quicker, and I'm also, like, I get a better shot not to throw over the first baseman and get, like, an error. And now we had a guy in second base, so...
So you got a decision to make there. You either plant and throw, or you got to throw on the run.
Yeah, usually when it's a fast runner, when it's a really like a fast runner like Escobar, Mondesi, all those guys, I usually bounce it. If it's a little slower, I might set my feet and make it a good throw over.
Right. The other night, one of the more spectacular plays I've ever seen. Salvador Perez said he wasn't surprised at that because you practice it all the time. Earlier today, you were playing catch with Jamer Candelario. You literally threw it about 45 yards with your glove. Can you take me through that incredible play from the other night in the series opener? Come on, don't shrug your shoulders, man. That is a special play.
Yeah, it was. It's something that sometimes looks a little flashy, but in practice doing it, but it's for a reason. Yes. You do that for a reason. It's not just to show up people or anything, because you never know when you're going to need that flashy play to save a run. So it's something that you practice. It's something that you're born with it. And you get better over time doing it.
Enjoyed watching you, man. Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
27-11 now, Keats. The Tigers are when they score five runs or more. They get their first road series win since middle of June at Chicago when they swept the White Sox. Back to you.